Morning. It's 9:03. Sun's out. Just fed Swan and her family. Oh, had a good night. Temperatures promising to go into the 80s again. Too hot for me. But never mind. Can't clean old people all the time, can you? Plan today: take it to the marina, pump it out. Check the fuel, etc. etc. Put some more water in it, maybe fill the water up, check the fuel. Pump. Main thing is to pump out the septic tank. I'm going to take it up to the then we're going up to the turning point and we're turning around. That should be fun. Hopefully, I'm going to film it. Might even film it from the front. But that's the plan. First of all, cig, brew, and breakfast. I'll speak to you later. Bye bye. Good afternoon. We've not moved because why should we? This spot is idyllic. It's a bit cloudy, but I believe it's 18 and a half in the shade. It's absolutely gorgeous. It's quiet. Not going to repeat, I've already said it. Quick update, we're still here. Could stay here indefinitely, me, but that's unfortunately tomorrow. That's not going to be the case. We can't stay here indefinitely, the boat's got to go back. If it was my boat, I'd be spending a couple of weeks here, I'd certainly be spending a bit longer. But it's not going to. It's a big turnaround tomorrow, so I'll be filming that. Give you all a laugh that. First time for everything, isn't it? It's a learning curve. People who are watching this who live in canal and got canal boats. Oh, that is, there's no there, that is a piece of cake. Yeah, well, it isn't when the first time you do it. Especially with something this big and this heavy, that's all I'm going to say. And I have noticed that you've got to, and I might be wrong, but you've got to, you don't just turn it, you've got to play with it. If you don't keep worrying on what you're doing, she'll walk off on her own. The best way I can describe it, it might be a technical term for it, but yeah, I'm looking forward to doing it. It's a 50-50 chance, isn't it? I either get it right or mess it up, and if I get a mess it up, you don't get a good laugh. Hey, so what? I don't mind people laughing at me. I'll laugh at myself, as you know. I won't have Anne on the boat with me at the time, not because I consider it dangerous. She'll be on the bank in the filming, and no doubt she'll be making a lot of comments. Get on with it, I've told her to. But that's the score. Nothing, I'm not going to show you anything, but yeah, I've walked up and down the bank, I've stood on top of the boat. But that's the update so far. We're just chilling in the sun. It's absolutely scorching. Is there anything more to say or do? You'll be the first to know. I'm going to let some of you know that there's some unedited stuff on YouTube. I've got to edit it yet, and hopefully by the time you're looking at this, this will be edited in with whatever I decide to put it in with. I mean, I think I've only done two today. I think by the time night time comes, there'll be three in it. To be quite honest with you, it's just me talking, so pretty boring. I wouldn't watch it. I'd go, oh, him again. I'm going to bed now. That's about it. Keep you informed. Stay safe. Enjoy the rest of your day. Bye.
How you writing?
We know it's his dog that's eating the basket up there. He knows he's the boss, doesn't he? I don't know what technique the way he's positioning the ball long before the bend. Because these nine balls actually, as I said before, steer in the middle. And you get a lot of people that don't take that into account. They jump behind a tiller. They're not used to the fact that one of these things steer in the middle. And I'm not an expert, so don't think that. I'm giving you the benefit of what happened to me, or what I've seen happen to other people. Get behind a tiller, they don't take into account that it stays in the middle, and they end up hitting boats and going diagonal across the river, effing and blinding at fishermen and other boat users. Well, I say these people shouldn't be on boats, that's not what it's about. If you're not prepared to go on one of these with an open mind, stay off them. That's what I did. I listened to the people that told me that knew what they were talking about. And I just took my time. There you go. Right, so it's turning to position itself. I don't know if you see that. It's actually turning itself to position to go through the water state. Like I say, you've got these things bend in the middle. I'm very tempted to say not like the plastic canoes, but I won't go into that. It's a different monster altogether. That's all I say. From one start together. And no, I'm not an expert. I've said this before. I would say now I would class myself as a knowledgeable novice. Now they've gone now, that's it.
no moves. Are we all well, ladies? You've got the best spot there.
Morning, cows.
Morning, ladies. You're well.
Moo.
Moo.
They can hear our black ones.
Reasons, I think.
Right, we're towards us, so just catch up and come through behind me.
Roger that.
Two boats. Did you and Juice out there? Morning.
And much? How much?
Where are you going, you?
Lovely day.
Bye.
Right.